Previously on the Pussycat Dolls Present Girlicious. Natalie walked out during vocal rehearsal and paid dearly for her mistake.
You don't walk out on me on any such...
Kenny, can you please take your tone down?
No, I will not take my tone down. You are a child. You are a child and you have an ego like you're not a child.
Last week's challenge tested the girls' vocal chops at Geffen Records. Tiffanie won, but Natalie proved she has true vocal ability.
Such a fool thinking you were all mine.
Awesome.
Charlie and Tiffany's hostility towards Kristina continued to grow. At the elimination performance, Kristina struggled with her vocals.
It just doesn't sound like it should sound.
Oh God, this is such a disaster.
But in the end, Jenna was told to hang up her boa.
Jenna, I'm sorry, but you will not be in Girlicious.
I'm the one that can make you girls a star. The rest of your life begins right now. Don't you? I get the comment every week that I don't really fit into a group.
Carrie, you never disappoint with vocals, but you don't always know what to do with it, and I'm not sure it always blends with the group.
I really need to work harder to try to make myself fit into the group more.
What are they gonna say? No, you know what I mean? Could be me. Why? They love you.
Hey, listen, they have not once ever mentioned how hot I am. Ever. I don't feel like I'm getting the respect. I don't feel like I'm fitting in. You know, like I felt like Robin just find something really wrong with me and like talk about it over and over and over again. And I think it did bother her the fact that I wasn't a dancer because that's what she really likes.
You know, being in the bottom two again has definitely messed with my confidence.
Kristina, you've shown us all the tools of what it takes. The problem that I have with you is that you've never shown all of those tools at the same time from week to week.
I want this so bad. I have to keep proving myself. And it's even harder because Charlie is not only my biggest competition, but she's also my rival in the house.
You were on the floor. Everybody that was on the floor. Yeah, y'all got some problems. And so what? You kind of look like trash.
I was really frustrated today because I'm working hard, but there's one other girl. She kind of looks like me. We have similarities. And so it's really hard to separate myself in this competition. And it's really frustrating because I just don't know what to do.
Is that Kristina on the phone?
I don't know.
Oh my God, my nerves are getting like really, really bad. Did I not call second for the phone? Did I not?
I know I can be at my level. I just need a little bit more.
Hey, not to be rude or anything, but I did call second on the phone.
I'm about to get off right now.
Okay.
I'm just saying.
Stupid assholes.
I can never see myself in a group with Kristina and Natalie. I don't think that'd work out too well.
I can't use the phone.
Okay.
You guys, we have a message.
What does it say?
Star quality.
Yay, let's play the video.
Hey, it's Carmeet from the Pussycat Dolls.
Hey girls, it's Ashley. To make it in this business, you only need one thing to love you, the camera.
And to do that, you gotta have a little something we call star quality.
It's that ability to stand out in a crowd, to turn a head or two.
But just looking like
you're
a star
isn't
enough. You gotta believe you're one.
I was stoked to know that this week is about star quality because star quality and charisma kind of goes hand in hand. I won the charisma challenge, so I was really excited to show off my star quality.
Head down to the studio. Robin's waiting for you.
Let's go.
Down to our final six. Half of you will become part of music history and join me in creating Girlicious. The other half, not so much. It's everyone for themselves, with the weakest girl going home. This week, we're looking for star quality, that special something, that lightning in a bottle that draws our attention to you, whether on screen or off. So, to bring out your star quality, this week, we're going old school. All right. So So now it's time for your song assignments. All right, so let's start off with Tiffanie, Charlie, and Chrystina.
When I was first put in my group with Charlie and Tiffanie, I was actually very weakened by it because Charlie and Tiffanie and I don't get along.
I love the fact that it was a black girl group, you know? I think that's fun. But I mean, like, Chrystina, she's a different type of person than I am. But I mean, there's just a lot of things about Chrystina that I don't necessarily care for.
So girls, your song is 13 Men. Now this is a song that's been a part of the Pussycat Dolls for the last 10 years. In the Pussycat Dolls live show. All right, so Nichole, Natalie, and Carrie, you will be singing Sway, which was performed by the Pussycat Dolls, and it's on our album.
I mean, I know this is a competition, and there's six girls here. So right now, it's a 50-50% chance that I'm in the group. It's very nerve-wracking. It's like you're staring your dream in the face.
Both of these songs are old, classic songs with a lot of character. These songs are the perfect songs for you to step up into the spotlight and bring out that star quality. So remember, the weakest performer is going home. See you in a little while. Good luck.
They all know it's like them two against me, whatever. I'm
the first time, like, I really don't know what to do. I'm like scared.
I'm scared, dude.
You sing better than both of them. You know that.
I believe I am. Lie down, sweetie. It's me and you. Don't forget that. We're in this together.
I feel weak because up until the point of being with Charlie and Tiffanie, I felt I was the strongest girl here.
Okay, let's see what I mean.
It's really frustrating. I just don't know what to do anymore. I'm just almost out of, like power almost.
Flower bending in the breeze.
Good.
Bend with me. Good. Sway with ease. When we dance, we have a way with me. Sway with me.
Natalie, you are looking fine.
All the dancers may be on the floor, but my eyes will see only you.
Please work on it.
Carrie really pulls focus when she's in a group, and I think that's something that we should really consider this week. Is Carrie a blender, or is Carrie a standalone artist? We'll see.
Oh, Lord.
5, 6, 7, 8.
I don't know where I've been, 'cause if I was dreaming, I hope I dream it again.
Are you gonna sing?
Oh, my bad.
Singing and dancing, remember?
You gotta associate all the little accents with the lyrics.
Okay. I'm very professional. Like, I know how to work with people, even if I can't stand Chrystina, but I know that I have to work with her. So I am cordial with her, I am respectful to her, and I do rehearse with her. But I hope she messes up. I know that sounds really bad, but I just don't give.
I remember those lyrics, Chrystina. So awful.
Chrystina, she just can't get it right for some reason.
We've seen you dance way better, and you're not doing good today. Gotta step it up.
I start off with my leg right here. My bad.
No, wrong part. The first part of the verse.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
Well, there were two men every morning.
Okay, I got it.
They gotta know the choreography that they're doing to your lyrics. So if you don't sing the right thing, they're never gonna learn it.
Right now, you're looking very separate, and you're not looking like a group.
Being in a group with Charlie and Tiffanie, I feel, has really pushed me over the edge. I could even possibly go home. I don't want to think like that, but I mean, this is reality.
Now it's time to go, okay, we're a group now. Like, what if this was the group, you know? You guys have to bond. If you really, really want this, then you've got to work really, really hard to make it happen and work together with each other. Girls, wake up!
Ah!
Okay, girls, meet me down at the van.
I've got a surprise for you.
Robin had a car waiting for us. We had no idea where we were supposed to be going, so we were really excited.
I was nervous to see where we were going. I had no idea what we were doing, and, you know, it's kind of like we're getting abducted. Like, what the hell is happening?
Good morning, girls.
Good morning.
You're probably all wondering what we're doing out here at this marina. As you remember, you all got to test your vocals last week on the new Girlicious track, Leave You Alone. Well, what good is a single if you don't have a video?
Oh my God!
Well, we will be taking it to the high seas on this yacht. So, by now we all know that you can sing, but now it's time to find out if the camera loves you. I would like to introduce you to the director, someone that is very dear to my heart, my brother, Steven Antin.
Hey.
Hey, Rob. Mwah.
He directed the very first Pussycat Dolls music video, Sway. He's also gearing up to direct a feature film musical called Burlesque.
It's just making it all start to feel like everything is real. You know, being in the recording studio with Ron and now shooting a music video. And I'm just really excited and really happy to be here.
So we have a really good song to shoot a music video to today, but it's not easy. You know, you have to do choreography on a boat. Your lip sync has to be perfection. You have to shine on camera and show star quality.
You're all going to do the chorus in groups. And after lunch, you will be shot individually on the verse. The best girl will be safe from elimination. Got it?
Yeah!
All right, girls, get in hair and makeup and go rehearse with Mikey. Go. All right. See you soon.
All right, girls, so here we are. We are about to learn choreography, but you must learn it in 20 minutes.
Oh, great. Choreography, because you know I'm not like a huge trained dancer.
You and the hips are going to go right, right, left, right. But out of one, two, three, four. Up and cut. Up and hit. Four. Three and four and five.
What's most important is connecting with the camera and telling the story to that one person. You all don't lose that person in your head. Okay?
You keep dripping left and left. I keep slipping
left. No, left right, honey. Hold on. This should be, you should go in front of this rope.
Thank you.
All right, here we go.
You keep
Carrie, make sure you're part of the group.
Sorry.
Oh, man, sorry. I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay, tied. It's okay. We gotta do it again. You guys gotta do it in sync.
I was a little bit nervous not being, you know, a dancer. And the boat is, like, swaying like crazy. And all of us girls are, like, in 4 and 5 inch heels. And it was really, really difficult.
Movement, it looks a little off.
If you fall and you trip, you still gotta work it.
It's like on stage, if you mess up, don't let people know.
Exactly.
No. What am I doing?
Carrie, look at the camera.
Sorry.
It's okay, cut. Great. I need it, like, the bigger you can make it, the better. Connecting right to that camera, ladies. Here we go. You keep tripping, I feel like I keep slipping. I don't wanna be bitching, I think I might as well leave you alone. Okay, cut. Charlie, all that stuff you were doing was fantastic. As much of that as possible. Kristina, lean out so the camera can see you. If you can't see the camera, I can't see you. And you're blocked and you're out of the shot.
You keep tripping, I feel like
Kristina, I'm losing you in the camera.
Bitching, I think I might as well leave you alone.
We gotta get it again. Do more what Charlie's doing.
When we did a group shot, I was in the back, and I was like, man, I was like, Charlie's blocking me, and you can't even see how good I'm doing.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh.
We got off the boat to relax and have lunch before our solos.
You know what makes me mad? They are really head over heels for Charlie. Like,
let's say they do want Charlie, you and Nichole. Let's just say that, right? And what if they put the group together and they make Charlie the star? How emotionally straining would that be?
It'd be very emotionally straining because the guy always was like leader or like semi-leader. You know what I mean? Like never in the background, ever, ever. Like I think because I'm in competition with her, all I know is that I have to work like super hard. Like this is the first time I actually do feel like a little bit.
Okay, girls, we're shooting your solos now.
I don't know where you're headed, but Joe, I might as well. I'm going out of my mind. My head's all twisted and it's driving me crazy.
That was fantastic.
You keep telling me lies, such a fool. You were all mine. My head's all twisted and it's driving me crazy.
I thought I did a real good job. I was crawling on like the little balance beam, about to fall into the water and let the sharks eat me. I was acting crazy. I don't know what the hell I was doing.
Guys, fantastic! You gotta be connecting right to camera the whole entire time, Sito.
Okay, cut!
Hey, Karen, you're missing some of the words. So try to nail lip sync better, okay?
Carrie did an okay job. I think that she was definitely a rock star at moments, and then other times I wish she would have had more movement.
Okay, cut!
Just give me six, kid.
Okay.
Times 150.
You keep tripping, I feel like I keep slipping. I don't wanna be bitching, I think I might as well. Keep you alive. Can't step on it, call. You keep telling me.
Cut! That was great.
Good job, Nichole!
I was feeling really great and sexy, and I just went with it, you know? I was like, might as well just do my thing and make sure that they know this, that I'm really in this to win it.
Look like you're owning the battleship, okay?
Okay.
You look incredible.
Oh my God, I'm so scared.
It is really important because it is top six. You know, it would be really nice to have immunity if I get it.
So Charlie and I are like neck and neck almost.
Kristina, make it really sexy.
You keep tripping up, but like I keep tripping. I don't want to be bitching. I think I might as well. Leave you alone. Get stepping with it.
Sing it out loud. Sing it out. Hey, Kristina, you gotta get tighter on the lip sync. I'm not feeling it.
You're missing a lot of lyrics.
I ain't none of the females you be laying with.
Kristina, don't stop moving until I tell you, until I say cut.
I don't think Kristina did that well today. She didn't look too hot in her performance.
Oh, Lord.
This was like the easiest thing in the world. I was the only one I thought that was like fearless on the boat.
That's fantastic.
Superstar.
My first video.
Hi. It's important to win a challenge, but I kill it whenever I go onto the performance, so it doesn't make me or break me.
It's really frustrating. I'm like competing with Charlie, and I feel like I have the potential, but all the judges are just like, Charlie, and I'm just kind of like, sucks for me.
Amazing.
Really?
Amazing.
Seriously. Thank you.
What the hell?
Girl shot the Girlicious video, Leave You Alone. So we have the rough cut and the final winner of the challenge.
It means a lot to win a challenge right now because we are the final six girls. So if we're safe, we're definitely in the final five.
I have feedback. So Natalie, you looked so hot and the way that you perform is so fierce. You like attack. Kristina, the camera loves you. The one thing that I would say is I knew that you were on a rocky boat. Charlie. You got up there and you rocked it. I mean, you were believable. Carrie, your energy was out of control, but with the choreography, you really need to work harder to blend in with your group. So Tiffanie, you were confident and you were owning it. You brought creativity into it, which was really nice. Okay, Nichole, you got out there, you looked sexy. You know, you were not the little Nichole that started here just a few weeks ago. Overall, great job. Ready to see the video?
Yeah!
Remember that the girl who is singing the verse is the winner of this challenge and also safe from elimination. Check it out.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
You keep tripping, I feel like I keep slipping. I don't wanna be bitching, I think I might as well. Leave you alone. Get stepping, what is it you hate? Thinking you are
my head.
nomination.
I was the winner, and that was really exciting. I was, like, fearless, and so I think that's the reason why Robin chose me to win the challenge.
You worked the camera, you nailed the lip sync. The whole performance was amazing. And that's real star quality.
I'm intimidated by Charlie. I feel like I'm intimidated by the fact that Robin really liked Charlie over me. So I feel if anybody's my competition, it's her.
Okay, bye, girls. Bye. Thank you, Charlie.
Good work, Charlie.
You look awesome.
Oh, my God. It's us against them, you know that.
War.
Natalie and Kristina, they're just some different kind of girls.
Okay, y'all did a good job. You looked great on camera. Did you see how hot it looked?
Yeah, I thought it looked pretty good.
Yeah, I thought it looked whatever.
Y'all are weird. Like, y'all are messed up in the head. We don't click. Like, y'all are on some other stuff, like, for real.
Tired of this war? I'm not fighting the Iraqis right now, okay? Ah!
We have to be amazing.
Just in trying to make it into Girlicious.
Even congratulate her.
Yeah.
Because she's so cocky. Because she just rubs it in everyone's face so much.
I know I should have been focused, but then I was like looking over at the boat, and like both Charlie and Tiffanie were laughing their asses off.
Oh, Lord.
And I was like kind of frustrated because I wasn't lip syncing right. Not really frustrated me. Like, I shouldn't have really got to get to me. But all I know is that I'm gonna work my ass off.
You know, me and Charlie are head to head. I'm like competing with Charlie. It's really frustrating. Like, you know what I mean? But it just, I don't know. I just don't know what to do anymore.
You know, it just gets frustrating. I'm just kind of struggling just because I don't fit into a group. Like, I'm picking up all the steps and everything. It's just I'm not a trained dancer. I've always been a rocker girl, and I know Girlicious is not really a rocker thing. So I just need to really work this week, meshing as much as I can to make it into this group.
So how to quit worrying about it. Just do the best, and then...
I know, Mom, but you know me. I like to be perfect, but I don't know how to fit into a group.
Only you have that magic technique. You swear I go weak.
So you know you can't sing it like that, right?
What?
You got the right notes, but you know you can't deliver it like that.
That's Carrie style.
That's just doing the rock section, the every section. You gotta get your performance with a different kind of vocal approach to that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll do.
That's gonna be your challenge. Carrie, she's been used to being the rocker, and this is very stylized, and I see her for once afraid of this music.
Thank you, guys.
Good luck.
Last night I was dreaming. I dreamed about the H-bomb.
Yeah, that's it. Do your verse, Kristina.
Well, they refused to ever perform. And seeing that I was well fed. And believing you me one sweet in my tea, while the other one buttered my bread.
Okay, so you gotta find it. I didn't feel that at all. That ain't it. Stop thinking so much about your notes. Think of attitude. Trust me on this. And the right note will pop out.
Well, there were two men. Well, there were two men every morning. And all
So, Kristina, you have to not think this so much as a singing song. I just need you to get into this performance of this style of music. You should hear, oh, that's where the next line comes in.
It is so distracting to have two girls in rehearsal that I can't stand. It's getting under my skin.
Do your homework, everybody. There's a lot to cram in.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yes.
I want to talk to you because when I was put in my groups, you know, like me, Tiffanie, and Charlie, like we don't get along as well. Like me and Natalie, we're best friends, and then it's the rest of them. You know, it was like we're really competing now, like more than just in different groups. We're like in groups together. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And Charlie is safe, so there's no way she's going home anyways.
You should use this energy in not wanting to be with the other girl that you mentioned to be, I'm the sexier one with the 13 men, and you are the sexier with the 13 men. Okay. You got it?
Yeah.
Well, that's going to keep you alive.
Kim was saying was, you know, the drama that we have with each other. He was saying, use it in the song and make sure you express it. And so that helped me to get to where I am instead of being mad and being upset and being distracted by that feeling.
Use that feeling of, I can't stand your freaking guts, as if it's the last thing you'll ever sing.
Okay.
Watch what happens.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
you want to go take a bath in the bathroom together?
Okay.
Let's do it right now. Party in the bathtub. Woo!
I've never had a sister before. This reminds me of, like, sister stuff that you do with your sister.
Of
you know
course,
what I mean?
Because we love each other. Everybody here, I think, wishes what they had, what we had, you know?
I never actually had a friend like you who doesn't hate, who's not jealous, who is there supportive all the time.
I felt really bad for her because I know she didn't want to be in that group. And she was really upset, you know? And I just had to comfort her and let her know that we're so close to just hanging there.
Where is Natalie?
I don't know. Do you want to see if they're down downstairs?
Natalie! What are y'all doing? What the f***? We're practicing.
So annoying.
So annoying. I'm so glad I talked to him. It's ridiculous.
Personally, I wouldn't make it through this competition had we not been together, Kristina and I. Like, we have a very strong friendship.
Harry, guess where Natalie is?
What?
Where?
In a bathtub with Kristina.
Well, we've been practicing.
What?
Why is she in the bathtub with Kristina?
I'll do anything to see this competition. It'd be for me and you. You know what I mean?
No, no.
Seriously. I definitely don't want it to be me, so
I just
want to
stay around you.
She's in the bathtub with Kristina.
Yeah. I'm annoyed with Natalie just because she needs to be rehearsing with us, you know? I feel like Natalie needs the most rehearsal out of both me and Carrie.
She needs practice bad.
I don't know how well I really would mesh into a group, especially since our group has not had any time to practice in, and I'm really, really disappointed about it because I really don't want to be sent home, so I want to really excel and shine, and I don't think that we've rehearsed enough to do that.
When we only have one day to get it right, there's no time for, like, bathtub fun.
With Kenny's advice and Natalie's support, I finally have the confidence to nail it in the performance tomorrow.
So cheers to me and you.
Instead of being mad and being upset and being distracted by that feeling, now it's just game time, and I'm gonna give it 110% and prove why I'm really supposed to be here.
I'm going!
So it's just, I really wanna go out there and do my best and really show off my vocals and my talent, especially today.
What's up, everybody? I'm your host, Mark McGrath, and welcome to the Pussycat Dolls Lounge on the world-famous Sunset Strip for this week's performance. Say hello to your top six. Hey, ladies.
Hi.
All right, tonight, six of you girls will be kicking it old school for a chance to become part of America's hottest, newest, sexiest girl group, Girlicious, with, check it out, a chance to record for Geffen Records. But for one of you, tonight will be your final performance, so good luck. Now, as always, we are joined by our three judges, so let's say hello. First up, she's the visionary and choreographer behind Girlicious. Please say hello to Robin Antin. All right, our next judge is the chairman of Geffen Records. Put your hands together for Mr. Ron Fair. And finally, she's the first female rap artist in history to secure a number one on Billboard's Top 100. Give it up for the lovely Lil' Kim. So this week, our girls are kicking it old school style. And as always, the girl who gives the weakest performance will be going home. So without further ado, please welcome to the stage Tiffanie, Kristina, and Charlie.
Yeah, girls. Woo! Sexy ladies.
Last night I was dreaming. I dreamed about the H bomb. And I got caught. I was the only girl on the ground. Thirteen men and me, the only gal in town. There were 13 men plus me, the only guy around. While the other one buttered my brain. There were two men dancing a mambo. There were three guys falling in the chair. And all the rest of
Nichole, Natalie, and Carrie.
A flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When you dance, you have a way with me, sway with me, stay with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway,
it was so great to watch you, the way that you were moving, your vibe, the look on your face, and the vocals. I mean, it was brilliant.
Your voice sounded great, face looked great, you were right in the part. It was A+.
Thank you, guys. Well, Charlie, first of all, you're safe tonight, so congratulations on that. I think that you really work hard and you wanted to do your best, and tonight you nailed it again. Chrystina, in terms of your vocals, I like the way you did it. You played around with it, you got a little creative with it, and I'm really proud of you.
I looked at you and I'm like, this girl has been studying. It's almost like that was your thing. This tonight was your night. I have nothing else to say.
There's no question that Chrystina, you're a beautiful girl. You have the potential, you look great. You're definitely an interesting contender.
Well, Carrie, you know, you're our rocker girl, and I know that this was one of those things that you kind of went like, wow, like, am I gonna be able to pull this off? Because it's like, you're so great on your own, and then you're great in a group. Sort of like, which way do you go?
Carrie, you obviously have great vocal chops, and as good as you sang it, and you did nail it, it was really blank.
I love you, Carrie, because your personality is your personality. But just remember one thing, when you have to perform that night and it's a competition, you have to like bring it to the table right away.
Okay, thanks. Well, Nichole, you've grown into a young, beautiful woman in just a few short weeks. I forgot that you just turned 18 years old, and you brought a lot of flavor to the old school vibe, and I mean, that's incredible too.
Oh, Nichole, you were giving sexiness tonight all the way. And it was so pleasing to look at, so pleasing to listen to. You know, you sound so good tonight.
Right now, today, you are ready. You have a great tone in your voice. You sing with a lot of heart and a lot of soul and a lot of inflection. Really, really impressive, really great.
Thank you so much.
Well, Natalie, looking at you right now, I mean, you look like you are worth millions and millions of dollars. I mean, you're just such a beautiful girl. It's just like, wow. But you're like holding back. And like at this point at the competition, you have to give 100%.
You have to get more into yourself and feel it when you're singing so you can give it up the same way that everybody else is giving it up when they're singing.
I think you're stressed out. It's getting to you a little bit. You're stressing out. So here's my advice. Just chill out. Sexiness, vitality. You have stuff that other girls don't have.
Thank you, judges. All right, ladies, well done. You may go wait backstage. Thank you.
I'm a freaking solo artist.
I'm a freaking solo artist, guys. You can be in my video.
My performance was a little bland tonight. I just didn't capture the feeling of it, but I want to be in this group. So hopefully the judges will see that.
I think you fit a group just fine.
Ron obviously doesn't think I fit into a group.
I feel so amazing. I got those comments by Ron and Little Kim, especially. I mean, you know, Robin really believes in me. I knew that. But I mean, Ron, and for Little Kim to say that is absolutely amazing to me.
You know, like, you feel like you give your 100%. When your 100% isn't good enough, it starts decreasing to, like, a 90%. You know, and it's hard because I really want to be here, but we'll see what happens.
We have 6 girls with star quality. Start with 13 men. Tiffanie, Kristina, and Charlie.
Charlie, she's just got the whole package.
I really like her voice, and I love her voice on the video, and I think that, you know, Charlie has something extremely special.
Well, she's safe tonight. She's fabulous. We all like her.
How about Tiffanie?
She's really an authentic, great singer. I mean, she's got a great sound.
She had it so down.
She definitely has star quality.
All right, let's move on to Kristina. She has something that none of these girls have.
She's beautiful. She's talented.
Just when I say, you know what? I'm not sure. She just keeps surprising me. Like, you know, she keeps growing and progressing. And tonight, I was like, this was her night.
All right. So let's move on. Okay. Nichole, Carrie, and Natalie. Well, I think Nichole, I mean, I said it all tonight. She just has grown so much. She's a little girl who's turning into a young woman right before our very eyes.
The camera loves her, too, when we saw the video.
Yeah. All right, moving on to Carrie. You could see it in the video and watching her perform on the boat. I mean, it was definitely one of the best that she's ever looked. She did really well in front of the camera. She looked great.
Part of what we're doing here is putting together a group of girls that blend together. And it has nothing to do with her vocal talent, which is abundant.
Okay.
Let's talk about Natalie.
Okay. Natalie, she looks like a star. I mean, you know, you look at her and you go, wow, who's that girl? But I think she is really stressed. She was one of those girls at the audition. She killed it. She was so great at the audition. Being in this kind of environment and this, you know, stressful competition, sometimes that happens. And you go backwards.
She still has a little way to go.
When you're talking about putting Girlicious together, now we have to consider everything, you know, appearance, personality, vocal, dancing, all of the many, many nuances.
Okay, so I think we made a decision.
All right, girls, it's that time again. The judges have made their decision. Robin, take it away.
Just the fact that you're standing right here on this stage at this very moment means that you all have star quality. All right, girls, let's begin. So, Charlie, you are safe this week. Congratulations. So please step to the side. Congratulations. Nichole. You've made it to the next round. Please step to the side. Congratulations. Tiffanie, you've made it to the next round. Please step to the side. Congratulations. Kristina, you've made it to the next round. Please step to the side. There are only 2 girls left. Carrie, you have all of the talent in the world. My question is, how best to share that with the world? Is it with Girlicious or is it on your own? Natalie, with you, it's all about the group. You need these girls around you because you're not strong enough yet. And my question is, can your other talents make up for that? Congratulations. Natalie, you've made it to the next round. Carrie, I am sorry you will not be in Girlicious. It's time to hang up your boa.
Thank you. Okay.
Don't cry, guys. You're, I love you guys.
What are they gonna do without you?
I know. I love you guys. I know. All right, thank you guys so much, and I love you guys too. Thank you. Bye. I go into anything really wanting to win it, and for me, it's a little bit disappointing because I know how talented I am. I feel like in this competition, I really came into my own because I was labeled the rocker girl. I was able to really express like my voice. I'm walking away with just a lot more confidence in what I want to do. I'm just gonna definitely keep doing being Rockstar Carrie.
Pussycat Dolls present Girlicious. It's getting down to the wire, and tensions are continuing to divide the house.
We're like a bunch of random girls stuck in a house together and, like, told to get along. That's a bit impossible.
102.7 Kiss FM. Robin tests the girls' public image by taking them on a challenging media tour.
Extra, extra.
Chrystina struggles to work with the group on the most difficult choreography yet.
Stop! I need you guys to, like, seriously focus right now. I know you guys have been through a lot and blah, 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 but this has to look good.
And at elimination, the girls are in for the shock of their lives.